In the Antares galaxy, somewhere between the gas giant of Triangulum